We're here to bless your name, gathered as your family, to praise you and proclaim your faithfulness and mercy. And we give you glory, we give you honor. Our hearts and hands before you, we give you glory.
Oh, yes,
we give you honor. We give you
the song says, He's never failed me yet. Has He failed you? He will never fail. Join us to celebrate God's goodness.
All the day long, yes.
Somebody praise the Lord. The word of God said, the memory of a just is blessed. It's not about memorial service. It's, I call today daily coronation service because God has granted him a crown of glory. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. My song, I'm going to sing Ancient of Days. God is Ancient of Days. He's God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. He's God of Bishop Kola Wale Onabo. He's the beginning and end of our life. Ancient of Days, Ancient of Days, you are Ancient of Days, Ancient of Days, Ancient of Days, you are Ancient of Days, Ancient of Days, Ancient of Days, you are God of Abraham, you are Ancient of Days. Olabole, Ijo, Onolapo. In appreciation to God for your life of service and commitment, live a lovely Father on the surface of the earth. We have come to say thank you to the giver of life. Bishop Ola Onolapo was the father of the proprietor of Abundant Life Nursery and Primary School and the college, now Bishop Ola Onolapo Memorial College. He was a man of faith in its simplicity, a preacher of the world in its diversity, a man of large hearts, a restorer of hope and destiny for many. During the time he was among us, he does not believe in the possibility. He was a soldier in nature, always ready to break new grounds. No wonder he does not believe in resting when there is still work to do. A combatant general in the army of the Lord, who fought to the very end. He was a lover of children, always willing to be identified with the children, calling them affectionately the instrument of God. He was a scholar, a graduate of chemistry for the Amad Bello University Zaria. Bishop Olabole Ijeoma was a studious person, very versed in the scripture, little wonder the principal of our school used to call him a mobile Bible and no network failure. My audience, do you know he was a goal developer, a goal pursuer, a goal getter, breadwinner, smiling philanthropist, and a man with simply good records? We shall live a God-fearing life and pursue excellence in our studies. Bishop Ijeoma Olabole Onolapo lives on. His work speaks on. We seeds live on. We love and will continue to love him because he was a father indeed. Reverend Mrs. J.T. Apopitress, more grace and strength to you. We, your children, are behind you. God is also behind you. And anyone that rises against you shall therefore for your sake in Jesus' name. Yeah. On behalf of the entire pupils, students, and staff of Abundant Life Schools, we say thank you to everyone for coming. We love you all.
Somebody shout hallelujah. At this moment, we want to inform us that we are establishing what we call Bishop Ola Onolapo Memorial Foundation. Following the passing of our bishop in October 2012, a need arose to institute the foundation in his honor, first as a memorial and secondly as a platform through which all his various humanitarian services will be effectively propagated and will still continue even after him. It is expedient to say that it was given to inspiring, nurturing the human spirit, as well as encouraging, developing, building human capacity, empowering the youths and persons of other ages in many ways as part of his strategies to unite man and Christ in his numerous evangelistic spheres within and outside Nigeria. So our goals have continued to manifest in the annual Superfest, in which ministers and church workers from around the country, as well as Africa, Europe, and the US, are brought together to be empowered and missionary aids being given to them. Apart from this, there is a provisional fellowship, a unit in the church, where business strategies are taught by experts from time to time. There is also, of course, the annual talent course, which was very dear to the heart of our bishop, which has revealed persons with various talents in the area of music, drama, comedy, etc. In line with this laudable and notable initiative, certain areas have been focused that the foundation wants to work upon. One is on humanitarian services. Two is on talent developments in persons gifted in various areas. And thirdly, missionary aids for effective evangelism. Also, the foundation will focus on these areas with a view to reaching out to numerous individuals who might mutually benefit therefrom. It is therefore the common opinion of those involved in this notable initiative that through this foundation, the serving individuals will continue to benefit immensely from the big act of this great servant of the Most High God, whose burning passion was to see to the spiritual and mental well-being of mankind in more ways than one. And so, our Lord Bishop's distinguished ladies and gentlemen, Bishop Tola Onolapo Memorial Foundation is coming into being. And as a first step for the foundation is making a donation of 150 bed sheets customized for the Fakoijai General Hospital, which is being our cancer today. At this junction, I would love to call on the Deputy Medical Director of the Fakoijai General Hospital, Dr. Obadi Shebi, to please come to the altar as I invite our mummy, the General Overseer, the mother of all mothers, we call out the Jew, mummy, Reverend Jane Onolapo, to make that presentation. Mummy Jehovah.
We have here 150 bed sheets for the beds in the wards of Fakoijai General Hospital. We have prayed on these bed sheets, like I told them in church. I'm expecting that patients that will lie on the beds laid with these bed sheets will get healed immediately. If you believe it, say amen. I'm telling you, I mean, you can see it's a beautiful one. His name is inscribed on it, donated by Bishop Kola Onolapo Memorial Foundation. We have here both white and blue bed sheets. If the bone of Elisha, even though he was dead, will raise a dead man, this man too, they are carrying the anointing. And I believe it will work miracles. I have prayed and I believe God for that. And I know there will be testimonies in the name of Jesus. As soon as this program is done, we will take them to the General Hospital to deliver them to the MD. Praise the Lord. I want to just stretch your hands towards these bed sheets and let's just make a decree. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask that your anointing will go with these bed sheets. You are the great healer. You are the physician. We ask, oh God, that as many as we lie on this, on the beds laid with these sheets, there will be a supernatural transfer of the anointing for healing upon their lives. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. People that are built to be in the hospital for months, in a matter of days, they will get off the hospital bed. In the name of Jesus. People with incurable diseases, Lord, laying on these sheets, something great will happen. Amen. That we take them out of that hospital healed in the name of Jesus. Amen. This man was a man that believed in healing. Handkerchiefs, mantles from his body were taken all over the world to heal the sick. He's going to be the same as this the sheets go to Fakoijai General Hospital in the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, we thank you. And those who are there oppressed by powers of darkness, that medical attention has not been able to help, there will be a supernatural turnaround by the Spirit of the living God in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you because we know it is done. Because we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord.
Praise the Lord. To kickstart the foundation, we take a clap in Bishop. As I welcome our mommy, Bishop Peace Opobo.
Hallelujah. Somebody that is happy to be here tonight, give the Lord a big shout.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
I want to, by the grace of God, officially launch Bishop Kamalawole Manabapo Memorial Foundation. And there's something we always say, we say, the bishop needs some. So this foundation will continue.
Yeah.
I didn't hear believing in
that.
So I want to encourage each and every one of us, I'll do something. And I know my husband will do something. And I know church will do something. So I want to encourage you, yes, if you want to clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. I want to encourage you to please help us. There was so much there in his heart that he started, but we have to keep it on. No amount is small. They've just showed what they can do. They've started with how many machines?
150.
Huh? Okay, and you know what it costs in the market. So please, everyone, every adult, every company, every ministry, hearing the sound of my voice, I pray that God will help us do something. And please, when you write with him, because what they are trying to get to do is very important in the kingdom. And as you do so, the grace of God will provide for you.
Amen.
The grace of God will keep you.
Amen.
The grace of God will never allow you to see shame.
Amen.
The grace of God will always be there for you.
Amen.
Please, turn to the person on your left and your right and say, do something. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
I believe it's going to go from glory to glory.
Amen.
I can assure you, it's going to go from glory to glory. The Lord that has put it in your hearts and the hearts of the trustees will not let you down.
Amen.
God does not let his soul down. God will exceed what you think or what you expect.
Amen.
God bless you as you do something.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I didn't hear believing amen in the house.
Amen.
I thought we came to praise God. Let somebody say praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You may be seated. When I heard it was 1 year already, I just said to myself, 1 year already? How many of you believe within that God has been faithful to abundant life? God has been faithful. He has taken it over. And anything God takes over never goes the same. You can agree with me that since 2012 to 2013, something great has started happening. Do I have a witness in the house? Before I bring on the GO, the mama, my daughter,
yeah.
I love her so much.
Yeah.
Yes. I told people, I said there's nothing she would ask me to do that's within my power I can do. If no matter how tight it is for me, I will do it. Because I believe in the grace of God upon her life.
Yeah.
And I want to also thank the trustees and all the people that are lifting up their hands. Your hands will never go down.
Amen.
Before I pray for you tonight, how many of you know that you're going to another level? Let's go and shout another level. I want to read Psalm 146. You can be coming up to that. Psalm 146. And I'm going to read, it's just 10 verses. I'm reading from the New King James Version. Praise the Lord of my soul. While I live, I will praise the Lord. I will sing praises to my God while I have my being. Do not put your trust in princes, nor in the Son of Man, in whom there is no help. His spirit departs, he returns to his earth. In that very day, his plans perish. Happy is he who has lived. God of Jacob for his help, whose hope is in the Lord of his God, who made heaven and earth, the sea and all that is in them, who keeps truth forever, who executes justice for the oppressed, who gives food to the hungry. The Lord gives freedom to the prisoners. The Lord opens the eyes of the blind. The Lord raises those who are bound low. The Lord loves the righteous. The Lord watches over the strangers. He relieves the fatherless and the widow. But the word of the wicked, he turns upside down. The Lord shall reign forever. You are God, O Zion. Your God, O abundant life. To all generations. Let somebody praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Can you get that towel? I don't want her. Okay, stand. No. Get that towel. I don't want her to be long. Shall we all stand, please, tonight? Open your mouth, my start to put this man of God into God's hands. Start to pray for her, for God to use her mightily. Tell God that this 1 year is nothing to be compared with the years ahead. Start to pray for to God for strength upon her life. Start to pray to God for the grace of God to help her. Start to pray to God for God to use her. Oh, my Sata Yada Bashete Yada Yada Baba Sata. Great things has put in you will start to unfold. Makayada bashitiya, you shall lay hands on the sick, the sick shall recover. Magoto shata, you will see the signs and miracles following your work. Masoto shata, God will give you wisdom. Give you understanding. Masoko poto shata yada baba, this work will never die in your hands. Masoko poto shata yada da. You will recover speed. Masoko poto shata yada da da da. Ekele be shata yada da 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 ba. Pomorobo shata yada ba. Sete ko poto. As you speak, it shall come to pass. Oh God, Masata, make it shata. Kere be seke te shata yada. Increase in every area. I say increase in every area. Increase in every area. Financial increase, numerical increase. In the name of Jesus, Makoto Shata, Yadaba, Sete, Yadaba. Kete Shata, every step you shall take shall be by a miracle. Maka, Yadaba, Sete, Yadaba, Kopoto. You will never carry your hands on your head. Masoto Shata, Yadaba, Sete, Yadaba, Baba, Baba, Baba. God will help you. I say, God will help you. God will help you. Our God will help you. Our God will help you. I put in God's hands. Let him take over. He will just take you step by step. You will see that it's not your work. It is the work of the Holy Spirit. He will surprise you. Place that surprise to come on your way. In the name of Jesus. I bless you in the name of God the Father. I bless your children. I bless the governors. I bless all that are lifting your hands up. I bless you in the name of God the Son. Ya basataya. Ya toto shataya. I bless you in the name of God the Holy Spirit. From now, you are going as you step out today. Something great will start happening. In Jesus' name. And in the air, we're living here. Okay. Can the Board of Trustees come and join her, please? As you're walking, Masata, the Lord will work for you. The Lord will work for your family. Anything you are, oh God, you're doing, God will increase you. In the name of Jesus,
upon, the Lord shall bring it to pass. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Masata Yadaba, Ikalaraba Shaka Yadadaba, Kolorobo Shaka Yadadaba Sata, Kelerebe Shaka Yadadada, you are going to take this walk to another dimension. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, increase of Abundant Life Church. In the name of Jesus, Father, there shall be no rebellion. There shall be no anarchy. In the name of Jesus, Spirit of the living God, I cover them with the blood. You will not regret standing by. I bless you all. I bless your family. I bless the works of your hands. And everyone says a big word.
Amen. I want to say we started big with so many units, fellowships, and then we started going down broader.
Well, before you let that out of your back,
okay.
Let me just give you a very brief history of the Light Talent Hunt. I remember the day the bishop called me. He said, he's also interested in the talents in the church. And he came up and said he wants to start a competition among the fellowships in the church, among the members in the church, in any area of gift. You remember the season one we started and so many gifts were noticed. We have people that sang. We have the comedians, and we have all sorts of gifts coming out. And that season one was concluded, and we have two winners. We have three. The first three people, I think, we have the Sister Patience and Olapo coming first. And we also have... We also have COP, Child of Purpose, coming second. And we have Brother Bami Dede coming third. Not our Dede Bami Dede. Let's put our hands together. Tonight, we have the privilege to watch two of them performing before we go into the final. Before we go into that, let's introduce the panel of judges.
We need to appreciate these people. They're coming around again and again since we started season two. Amen. Sincerely, you will agree with me that it's not the easiest thing to pick when you are looking at familiar faces, beautiful faces, and very difficult faces. Like, if I evict these people, how close are they to my house? But in spite of all that, we need to take a decision. And I think the way they started, they took the four most difficult first by evicting the men. If the fathers are evicted, any other person can be evicted. So, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let me quickly introduce these wonderful judges. I'll start with something that is quite familiar with us. I mean, somebody he's been here. I believe he's still here. Amen. And sometimes when you see someone, say, I know him now. I know him. Amen. Some people have heard about MNC, you heard about Igwe, you heard about, and you wonder, who is this guy with a very bad, can we put our hands together for Brother Craig Oyebola? Amen. A wonderful man of God. When he handles the mic, reminds me of Bishop T.D.J. singing. You know what I'm talking about? Amen. Also, a wonderful man that came in, and you know, I was the first time I saw it, I was like, where did you get small boy from? I was the way that I told that, bros, that guy is a music person. That is the person that, you know, watches and handles the music of midnight. I said, wow, That is a big thing inside small package. Amen. Can we put that together for Brother Israel Okonkwo? Wonderful, wonderful. I spoke to Nansara. I must say this guy is deep. Amen. He knows he's doing. And the third person, my God, you know, you see this third person, I've known her for a very long time. You know what I'm talking about. It's not easy to be a music director, a career person, and be beautiful. You know, all packaging.
Well, can we give it up for?
Let me introduce her.
Can we give it up for Sister Motu?
Hallelujah.
We also want you to appreciate our instrumentalists. They've been doing a great job, haven't they? Let's give it up for them. I'm not saying anything for them. They always decided. Let's give it up for them. They score all the songs and they've been giving meaning to all the songs that are rendered to this altar. All through this competition. Without wasting time, can we quickly say the winner of the first, the season one of this competition. They will perform to us tonight, and I call Sister Patient Onolako. we have a Child of Purpose. Second position in the season one. Child of Purpose, please.
Your home, do you want to be left alone? Heaven is your home.
measurement today. We'll be looking at vocal clarity, audience response, appearance and uniform, synergy with the instrumentalist. Hallelujah.
And also, the prizes that are up for grabs tonight. The first position we take away 75,000 naira. The second position will go with 50,000 naira and a silver medal. While the third position, we already know that the singles are already waiting to take their place. That one is 25,000 a bronze medal. And now we have the women and our teenagers coming in out tonight. Join me quickly as I invite the women.
The women of my
presence tonight.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
there are still me all through this competition in place. All the people that are presented, all the fellowship, right from the children, to the teenagers, to the singles, to the men, to the women. You know that there are no among them that is in the choir.
None of them is in the choir.
And if they can sing like this, I wonder, you know, if they eventually join the choir of the church.
Maybe the choir leads us on them.
Well, let's hear from the
judges. Let's hear from the judges.
Let's hear from them as we hear from the judges.
Judges.
Judges, we are waiting for them.
Okay. Yeah. At this point in the competition, you have to give your very best. I mean, because there is 75,000 naira at stake. And a trophy. So I think you need to put in your very best. I think you struggled with the key of the song, so it was rather low for the soloist. And the instrumentalists, you guys didn't do justice to this song. I mean, the intro is not the intro of this song. Oh, you said it. That's an interesting song, and I think it was a fair attempt to the song, because this is a far cry from how the song is. But the modulations that the women tried to modulate, when you try, well, there was recovery though. When you climb up, you try to quickly listen to what the instrumentalists are playing, and you try to recover. But that entry wasn't very, very smooth, so that you could hear people hailing you guys. That you guys are trying. Okay, but it was a fair attempt.
So far in the competition, we've had all the groups bring their song. But so that we can invite every audience as judge, we gave just one song. So that it's clear who's better out of the two. A song that does not have modulation in it has given you benefits to skip some technicalities when it comes to music. So all the songs we've been having all the while throughout the competition has excused this particular aspect of musical ability. And that's why we chose this. And you can see that there's a level that you are yet to attain. But well done. Anyways.
Thank you. Let there be praise in the house tonight. Hallelujah! Because I think it's getting rather quiet here. We came here to praise God. Let's not forget that. Like Israel said, it was a fair attempt. Fair delivery, especially considering the fact that our instrumentalists really didn't help the women choir very well. And I can also point out, they started on a rather low key. The key wasn't convenient for a start for that song. But it was a fair delivery. Let's see how it goes with the teenagers. And, yes, the women choir tried, you know, they tried. It was a good attempt.
Thank you. Alright, thank you very much. So with that, let's welcome upstage the teenagers.
They are doing the same song.
The same song. Yeah, they are in place.
In the house.
Me! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
usually very hard to say stuff like this after you've been through a very wonderful worship experience. But we still have to say something about the teenagers. Going forward, I think the band needs to do justice to whatever song is given to them. Because the intro of the song was still sounding like Afrobeat. It was sounding like Afrobeat. It wasn't sounding like that song. And so it was in a way affected the way teenagers enter, but they still tried. They tried. It was a better entry, you know, than what we witnessed from the women earlier. But I think they got carried away at a particular point and they became complacent, and it showed during the modulation. Because what you have to understand about music and modulation is that you do not have an opportunity to start thinking of the key that you're coming from or where you're going to, because the song is in progress, and as it's in progress you also have to move. So for me, it wasn't a very smooth modulation for the teenagers. So they came up there with some other acts that were quite interesting. I mean, the dance steps and all that, but I really didn't like the modulation. They didn't do justice to it at all.
Yes, the teenagers had a clearly brighter start than what the women had, because they chose a key that was very convenient to start with, but they had to struggle towards the end of the song. I know they tried their best. Like Israel said, the band, I'm not sure you guys scored that song. I'm not sure you scored it. You did not do justice. They affected the delivery of the teenage choir. But it was a good presentation, they tried. Thank you.
Well, like I said earlier, this is just the beginning for Abundant Life Church. I tell you, more than anything, Abundant Life is your talent.
Hallelujah.
For this particular song and to the teenagers, I want to encourage you, because you know you've got the stuff. When it's time to work, I don't want you to belittle any task, because that's what I saw today. That you looked at this song and you thought, it's really not too much, and you didn't give it your best. That's the only thing I can say for this particular song. Any song that has modulation in it, you have to pay attention to it like it's a course, honestly. So that's all I want you to take into account. All in all, that was good.
We've gotten to the end of season 2, and today, I'm glad to let you know that I think I'm like, because he doesn't have a teenage child, so it's only the wife that you have to contend with.
Good for me, my wife is not on beat. She's one of the judges, praise the Lord. But first of all, we know last time out the singles were confirmed, third position, and best put our hands together for them. Hallelujah. Hey, okay, let me just go through the marks. Let's put our hands together for the teenagers.
And also the women, please.
As well as the women.
We have the women scoring 54%. Listen.
Hallelujah. And, teenagers, you guys tried, alright? But of course, we need to also respect your mothers. Amen. Amen. And so, praise the Lord. Teenagers, put your hands together for the women.
Put your hands together for the
women. Let's also put our hands together for the teenagers. This was 68 black.
I know we have a River Jordan here tonight, but we have crossed over. I love this, I'm telling you. When the rain was falling, I saw people speaking in tongues. I said, why are you speaking in tongues? Let the rain fall. We are going to have stories to tell by the time we finish this agenda. I'm sure you remember today that there was a lot of flood here along with the first anniversary. I'm not moved by anything, I'm telling you. I've been on a crusade where it was raining cats and dogs, and people had umbrellas holding on themselves for 3 hours on a crusade. Rain was falling, people were getting healed. My friend, this is good, this is fun. We have a story to tell when this place is completed. Do I have a witness in this house tonight? Give the Lord a shout of praise, hallelujah. Well, somebody said, well, why did mommy say we should come into the cathedral? We should have used this site. There's no better place to use, because this was the heart of daddy. And we can't be doing first here and we are staying inside there. No, and let me shock you, we'll be here tomorrow morning. So you better come to church. Let me tell you, you better come to church. We are going to have the Son of Righteousness with healings in his wings upon us tomorrow. Hallelujah. Put your hands together for Brother Gbenga Oyebola, the chief judge of the season 2 Talent About Life Talent Hunt. Hallelujah. We appreciate you. Thank you so much for doing so well. Brother Israel Obobo, thank you so much. Okay, let me try. Don't worry, I'll try. Jesus' name. Amen. And the proposal you have given us, we are going to work on it, and we are going to talk after. Because the essence of this program is to push up talents and make them develop and do something. And with the Bishop Olalapa Memorial Foundation, the next thing we are going to do is to invest in talents. Music talents. We are going to have a lot of notes, a lot of G minors, a lot of G majors from Abuna Life Church, I can assure you. That's going to be the next thing. And come 2014, just chill and go to what the Lord will do. Hallelujah. Stay tuned and stay connected. We're going to hand over to the academy to decorate the winners. Let's put our hands together for the instrumentalist. Hallelujah. Can the trainers come up? Yes, let them start coming up. For the thought, the singles. Put your hands together for the singles. The singles in the house, can I hear a shout? Reverend Lee will decorate you on behalf of the singles. That's the third place. The simple scholarship they did very well. I love that song. Hallelujah, mi moko, open with you, mi moko. I mean, I love that performance. You have to do it again. If you have time, you will have done it tonight. It was a powerful rendition. We appreciate the singles choir. Can you just appreciate it? Put your hands together for the singles. Hallelujah. For the mamas in the house, the second position, women choir. For your cash gift. Put your hands together for the women choir. They did very well. Women! Please put your hands together for the women choir. Women choir, why are you sitting down? Why are you sitting down? Put your hands together for them. To glory, he's in a better place, and we thank the Lord for that. Please, I'd like to let you know that every one of us, we go one day. The Bible says it's appointed unto man to die, and after death, judgment. I want to answer this question. If death comes today, where will you be? I know this great man has gone to be with the Lord, because the Lord told me clearly, apart from the fact that I know what told me when I was praying? I said, Lord, you can't. He said, he's with me. He's with me. So I know that I know that I know that he's with him. Now, where will you be? Where will you be if Christ comes? That's the first question you need to answer. Then the second question I want to answer is this. When you get to heaven, the Bible says Jesus will look around and you will see people that will say, oh, I did this in your name, I did that in your name, I prophesied in your name, I did great works. King James Version says, works in your name. Christ will not dispute the fact that they did great works in his name. He won't dispute the fact that they prophesied in his name. He won't dispute the fact that they won contests in his name. He won't dispute the fact that they laid hands on the sick and they got healed in his name. He said, I will tell them, depart from me, ye workers of iniquity. So hear me, beloved, he's not allowed to do great works in his name. He's not allowed to do wonderful things in his name. You must depart from iniquity. Let they that name the name of the Lord depart from iniquity. That's the only thing that can take you to heaven. So if you are not born again, you have not given your life to Christ, you are not sure that Jesus will take you when you die, you need to do that tonight. When you are seated, you can close your eyes and ask Jesus to come into your life. And if you have given your life to Christ, you are doing great works. My brother, my sister, are you doing it with any form of iniquity? No matter how small it is, if you are involved in iniquity, you can never get to heaven. The Lord will help us in Jesus' name. Praise the name of the Lord. I want to ask the Abundant Life Voices to minister to us in one song, and then we'll be ready to go.
Money, Papa, come.
long reserved for our God in this world. May we stand with God so long. Oh, let the ancient world shine.
Thank you.